What's up, guys? It's your girl, Blimber, guys. Today, bringing back another video, guys. Sorry, I'm not saying fine. Before I start the full video, I want you to hit that bell button, hit the subscribe button, turn on your post notifications, and comment when done. Okay, so today, guys, we are gonna be showing. I'm gonna be showing you slime. Hit it like you don't care. Hit it if. Go check out the Dobre Brothers and the Ace Family. Okay. Guys, I want you guys to meet Spice. She's 5 years old. Her name is Spice. She's so adorable. Where's Spice? Okay, go Spice. Guys, I gotta show you one more person. Let me see my person. Ugh. He's an animal, not a person. I'm gonna show you guys one more animal. This is my other animal.
Simba.
His name is Simba. Simba the cub from Lion King. Hi. Simba. He's a kitten. He's like, what, 4 months? 4 months, 3 months old?
Not even.
Or like five, 2 months. 2 months, 3 months old, you know? Two, three, four, five, we don't know. Like, we're probably seeing he's like 2 months old. He's a baby still. He's a kitten.
he jumped. He's sleeping.
Valerium.
What?
If he's freaking stuck, you help him just laugh.
He was, but
I was trying to get his paw out
because
he was stuck.
He always jumps at his kitty. As I showed before, the first dog I showed you, Spice, she is obsessed with the cat. Every time we play with the cat, she just pushes him out the way and she starts playing with you. She doesn't let the cat play with you. She's jealous. She's jealous that we have a cat. So every time we show the cat attention, every time we play with the cat, she doesn't like it. She pushes the cat or she like stops the cat from playing. She gets really jealous. But moving on to our slime. I put more Tide in it yesterday, so it's really soft. You're a man. The man.
Like if you clean the damn room.
No, Spice, move out the way. I don't want to hurt you, Mama. So you want to play with magic? Mama, you should know what you're fighting for. Baby, do this. Cause I'm coming at you like a bar for you. Are you ready for? I know you guys seen that I had a lot of slime here, but I broke half of the slime and I gave half of the slime to my other friend. My friend. Huh? No, my other friend. My sister thing I put in the trash can, but I gave it to my other friend. So yeah, gave it to my other friend, so I have not that much slime. But I can have a little bit of a lot as long as I have something to play with. As long as I have something to play with, guys, all that matters, right? You can have a lot or a little bit. As long as you have this. Hey, guys, you're going to break a piece and try to put some mousse in it. Comment down below. Give me 100 likes if you guys want me. Sorry, I keep dancing too much. But comment down below if you guys want me to put mousse, like break a piece and put mousse in that piece. Or I could do it right now. Alright, I will do it right now. Slime! Oh, shoot. Ooh. Ooh, baby, I need you in my life. In my life. Please don't switch inside, switch inside. I said, you've been sad. Please don't switch inside. The spotlight, moonlight. We watch you on the moonlight. Don't eat good in the moonlight. espalda. Moonlight. Moonlight. And guys, R.I.P. to XXXTentacion. He was a good guy. Good, good guy. R.I.P. man. You're in a better place now. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna break a piece. Oh, guys. Ah, crap. And if you guys know.
Here's the bracelet!
My sister's drunk or something. She makes up random stuff like out of nowhere.
Uh-huh.
See? She thinks I'm. She's girl. Girl, you're crazy. Comment down
below. For it earlier.
I wasn't. Guys, comment up. Guys, comment down below if you think my sisters are crazy. Cray cray. I'm just kidding. She's not cray cray, but I never asked her. I'm just kidding. I did. I'm gonna make one more piece. This is like, guys, as you can, like, you can't see it, but this is blue. Light blue, light blue slime. Put the cap back on. I hope it doesn't mess up my slime. It probably will. I'm just kidding, guys. I will never put any mousse that goes in your mouth there in my slime. I got the magic in me. When you spin it, it gets longer and longer. Oh God! It's getting... Nah, spicy, shut up. You play with my slime. Let me get some more. I want you to play with my slime. It feels so sticky. Yeah. I want you to play with my slime. Ooh, almost. I hurt you, mama. I hurt you. I want you to play with my muscle. I'm just kidding.
What?
I'm gonna get. Hold on, guys. Don't judge me. No, yes, I do eat this. I'm weird. But let me get one more slump. Ready? I'll put that much in my mouth, and if you guys know, I will a little bit. And guys, play PS4. This game is, I like this game. This game's cool. And you know, GTA, Grand Theft Auto, I mean Call of Duty. I'm getting the new Call of Duty that's coming out. I'm buying it. Nah. Oh. It got stuck. A little piece got stuck to my hand. Guys.
Guys.
You guys don't know this before. I'm gonna tell you something, guys. Okay? My cousin was throwing slime at me. And she threw it. It was about to touch my hair, but luckily it didn't touch my hair. So, and then I threw that same slime back at her. As you can see, my hair is a mess. But I threw the slime that she threw at me, I threw it back at her. It hit the wall, bounced off the wall, and got in her hair. It took her a while to get out. But it got out. That's good. Spice up. Come here, guys. I'm gonna put this in your hair. Ah. Run away, mom.
My hair is beautiful,
right? A 5-year-old dog.
You're so beautiful, baby.
And like a 2-month-old cat. Guys, we don't know how old this cat is.
Spice.
Wait, shh. They need to hear this. Guys, You guys do not know. We do not know how old this cat is, guys. This cat, we don't know how old she is. You know, he is. Because my brother found him, guys. So basically, my brother was working and the cat fell somewhere inside the walls. And my brother heard.
Oh, your head hurts. My chin hurts too.
My sister's making me laugh, but my brother found kittens in stuck in a wall. He saved them. He broke the wall and he grabbed them and he rescued the kittens from inside the wall. We don't know how they got in the wall or anything. My brother saved them from inside the wall. So, and we don't know when we need to go to the vet. He's like, he needs to go to the, we need to take him to the vet, so he can get his shots, and then yeah. Look, it just keeps stretching every time I wrap it around my finger. She took my heart, left me alone.
Where are you going?
You'll
stand right here.
Dame tu cosita, dame tu cosita, ay, oh, this shit's cold, guys. What's up, guys? I'm sorry, I'm fussy, but you better shut up. I know you're watching videos about Jamaica. I'm not stupid, I'm not done. Yeah, you better track it. Never mind, I'm not gonna go. No, I'm sorry, I can't sing it. I forgot the lyrics. Mami, yo te quiero, si tú me quieres, yo te boté, en día en la casa, yo te solté, yeah, yeah, mami, da-da. I'm singing so many songs. Oh, but yeah, guys, my brother shaved the cat from the wall, so they don't know how old he is. When we take him to the vet, they'll tell him how old he is, and how much pounds he weighs, and he has to get his shots, and he has to get another shot, and then he'll be good. And he got his shots, and yeah. I'm sorry, I can see. Boy, you better shut up. Now you're watching videos about Jamaica. I'm not stupid, I'm not done. Yeah! But, sorry guys, sorry this video was a little bit long, it was short, no one knows. But, I gotta go. It's Valeria, aka Val, and I'm out. Peace!